they don't know that.
Yeah, so we have to keep the mask on and then disinfect ourselves.
I'm the most safe one.
The problem is, I actually heard that 40 people have died even though they had both vaccine shots.
Nothing, there's no.
Not that it's a big chance, because 40 people out of a bazillion people is still pretty good. But. And with our luck, we're good.
There we go, let's start the show. Got a solid team in place, but
yes.
We always need to feed.
You know what they do? They try to hide when they get to high school. I wasn't involved.
And then also, ads.
That's a good idea. Great idea, actually.
Now entering the stadium in gold gowns are the 2021 valedictorians. These valedictorians are leading their classmates in the graduation procession and have the honor of opening up the Cerritos Way gate located at the center of the field. The Cerritos Way gate symbolizes a portal into the valued characteristics of Cerritos High School students: being ready, being respectful, and being real. Cerritos High School students crossed the threshold of the Cerritos Way gate just twice. First, as new ninth graders during freshman orientation, and finally, as this morning, when they graduate. Valedictorians, to the applause of the audience, you may now open the gate and start our procession.
Welcome, friends, family, faculty, and my fellow soon-to-be graduates of Cerritos High School's class of 2021. My name is William Reed, and I have been honored to serve as the ASB Executive Vice President for this past school year. At this time, I would like to invite everyone to please rise for our Pledge of Allegiance and the singing of our national anthem. With the exception of our graduates, please remove all hats and caps. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now please remain standing as I invite Kathleen McGrath up here for the singing of the Star Spangled Banner.
Good morning. Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming? Whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. And the still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land Graduates and guests, you may now be seated. I would like to welcome our principal, Mr. Walker.
Thank you, William. Thank you, Kathleen. And to everybody, we made it. Can you believe it? We made it. And this has been quite an interesting year, I think we'd all agree, to commemorate that for our graduates this year. Each one is wearing a green cord we call the COVID cord to symbolize their resilience this year in making it all the way through their graduation, and successfully so. And I'll have to say this is a historical graduation for Cerritos High School, the first ever in our 49 years that we have a morning graduation, so you can always brag about that, and the first graduation that we had no rehearsal, and class of 2021, as far as your entrance, it looked like you'd rehearsed for days. You did a great job. Give yourselves a round of applause. It's great to be here and to see so many familiar masks. Good morning to our parents, staff, students, relatives, and honored guests. I am Pat Walker, the very proud principal of these graduates before you, and I'm pleased to welcome everyone to the Cerritos High School Class of 2021 graduation. Now, as the audience knows, Cerritos High School is a great school, and such greatness does not happen in a vacuum, and we rely on support from our elected board members, and we are very happy to have some of them here on our stage today. Please give a warm welcome to the board members we have present this morning. ABCUSD Board President Sophia Say. Vice President Ms. Su Yu. And Board Clerk Mr. Ernie Nishii. And also with us here this morning, providing great support from our district office, we are honored to have our very own superintendent, Dr. Mary Sue. Not on stage, but I saw them earlier today, and I think they're still somewhere in the audience, our Director of Schools, Dr. Christina Wise, and our Communications Officer, he's off to my left, taking a bevy of photos today, Mr. Scott Smith. Also gracing us with his attendance this morning, the City of Artesia Mayor, Mr. Rene Trevino. I believe he's over in the West Track area. Thanks to all of you for honoring us with your presence this morning. It is now my pleasure to invite to the stage your Cerritos High School ASB President, Victoria Costa.
Hello, and welcome to Cerritos High School's 2021 graduation. I'm Victoria Costa, and it has been an honor to serve as the ASB Executive President for the 2020-2021 school year. First and foremost, I would like to thank all of our teachers, staff, faculty, parents, and Mr. Walker for all the support they have offered to us that has allowed us to reach this milestone today. It's so surreal to think back on our freshman year, going to our first Friday Night Lights, our first homecoming dance, and our first rallies. Fast forward 4 years, never would I have imagined a senior year like the one our class faced. A year filled with Zoom calls, drive-through events, and going to class in our pajamas. Through the many obstacles we've been presented, we've been shaped into some of the most talented, intelligent, athletic, and spirited individuals seen at Cerritos High School. The countless hours spent in classes, the late night studying, and the long practices or rehearsals have all paid off. Despite being known as the COVID class, Class of 2021's legacy is one of resiliency and determination, which we will hold with us forever. Now, as we approach commencement, our lives are just beginning. We'll move into the next chapter, whether that be going to our dream school, serving in the military, or chasing our wildest dreams. However, as we all go down different roads, we'll all still be connected through our unforgettable memories at CHS. Just because we're opening a new door does not mean we must shut the door behind us. Remember, once a dawn, always a dawn. I'd like to close with some advice from Kalpana Chawla, which says, "The path from dreams to success does exist. May have the vision to find it, the courage to get onto it, and the perseverance to follow it. From this point forward, we decide the life we will live, and in order to attain that life, we must put in the work to make those dreams become a reality." With that being said, I'm so blessed to have had the opportunity to get to know you all, and I wish everyone the best in their future. Congratulations, Class of 2021. We made it.
Thank you, President Costa. Next, I'd like to invite your senior class president and Lady Dawn softball captain, Lauren Lajano, to the stage for her senior class welcome. Now, I mentioned the softball captain part because our Lady Dawn softball team this afternoon plays in the CIF semifinals, and Lauren is our starting center fielder. So, a nice round of applause for Lauren.
Good morning, faculty, family, and friends of Cerritos High School. I'd like to start off by thanking you all for the time and opportunity to speak here today. My name is Lauren Lojano, and I am this year's senior class president for the class of 2021. At the start of every year, Mr. Walker always tells us, it's the dawn of a new dawn year. Let's make it a great one. Starting with freshman year. When I walked through those gates 4 years ago, I had already become infatuated with this image of high school all coming-of-age books and movies had painted for me. Freshman year, I had become consumed by the concept of social acceptance and lost myself navigating through a constant battle in a fight for just a taste of mental serenity. I closed myself off from the world around me and remained on the outside looking in as our class came together toward the end of the year. I watched as my fellow classmates would gather around the same benches outside of the 400 building every day, intimidated by the upperclassmen, and some even navigating through their love lives for the first time ever. While freshman year was a tough one personally, I truly believe that our class as a whole made it a great one. In comes sophomore year. Sophomore year, I picked myself up and strived to have the ideal high school experience I knew I deserved. I joined clubs on campus, began my first term in ASB, and made new friends with a group of girls who are still my best friends to this day. I remember every Friday night lights watching our amazing marching band blow me away and seeing our cheer and football teams do their thing. Sophomore year, my comfort with the class of 2021 truly surfaced, along with my realization that we really do have a way of making everything fun. Whether it be the crazy intense musical chairs games in the quad, carrot fights during snack, or messing with the seagulls at lunch, we definitely made sophomore year a great one. Moving into junior year, I continued to grow into my identity, becoming captain of the varsity softball team and kicking off my first year as your class president. Energy was high and it carried into our 2019 homecoming, the dance that many of us have dubbed as one of the best school dances in the books. But as we all know, our time was cut short as we exchanged our school activities for TikTok trends and our SAT tests for COVID tests. During quarantine, a lot of our motivation and mental toughness were challenged. Yet despite being thrown a huge curveball, we as a class adjusted to the changing world around us and managed to make junior year a great one. Now fast forward to senior year, our last stretch of high school. Despite all the physical, mental, and social challenges the virus has brought all of us, we have been able to push through these barriers and remain united as a class. From continuing our reputation of having a nationally ranked Model UN program, our football team winning league champs for the first time in decades, to our softball team now approaching CIF semifinals today after graduation, we have made senior year a great one. For years, the legacy our class leaves behind will be known as the COVID class, the class that got our senior year taken away from us. But that does not define us. What defines us is the legacy we have instilled in Cerritos High and what we have made of the time we've been given. 20 years from now, we aren't going to look back on high school and remember who was the most popular, who was the most smart or most athletic. The legacy we leave behind will be through the relationships and memories we have made together. To all my peers and the faculty at Cerritos High, thank you for being part of my legacy. Rising from one of the lowest points in my life to standing here today in front of you. With that, it is my pleasure to say, it is now the dusk of our dawn years, and we have made it a great one. Thank you.
Thank you, Lauren. That speech was a great one. By the way, Lauren, I'd like two hits today, please. All right. At this time, it is my great pleasure to present to you the 2021 Cerritos High School valedictorians. Academically, these are our highest ranking students among the graduating class of 2021. In fact, all 14 of these students completed their high school careers with perfect 4.0 grade point averages. To symbolize their scholarly distinction in the classroom, our valedictorians are clad in distinctive gold gowns. And as you already know, during this graduation ceremony, they represented their classmates by opening up our ceremony by entering and opening the Cerritos Way gates. It is my honor to introduce to you our 2021 valedictorians in alphabetical order. Valedictorians, please stand and be recognized by the audience as your name is read. Austin Ahn. Liesl Arauz Vallecillo. Jason Chen. Christina Chi. Yvonne Gu. Hazel Hu. Dixon Hong. Taylor Kim. Angelina Lee. Ellie Sheen. Karina Singh. Joshua So. Owen Tai. And Nicole Zhao. Congratulations to the Cerritos High School 2021 valedictorians. Now, Cerritos High School is proud to prepare our students for college and career, and amongst our 2021 graduates, three have chosen careers in the military. We'd like them to stand as their names are read to be recognized by the audience. Enlisting in the Navy, Peter Monfort. Enlisting in the Army, Colin Park. And enlisting in our Marines, Xavier Perez. Thanks to all of you for your service to our country. Now at this time, I would like to ask Erica Torres to come to the stage to sing our inspirational song, The Climb.
I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaking, but I gotta keep trying, gotta keep. Sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going, and I gotta be strong. Just keep another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb. Yeah. Ooh. Keep on moving. Keep climbing.
Thank you, Erica. My favorite Miley Cyrus song, but I still call her Hannah Montana. Talk about a climb. 2021, it has been a climb in this pandemic year. You know, I've had the pleasure of speaking to 6 graduating classes before you, and I've never felt the need to use that cliche phrase, "You did it." But class of 2021, considering all you've gone through, I can proudly announce that you...
I did it!
We have an interference issue here? Is it? Okay. All right. Sorry about that. That was a little awkward. Okay. What I was about to say was class of 2021... You
I did it.
Wait, this is kind of ridiculous. I'm a little embarrassed. Let me apologize. It's not a sound issue here. What's going on here?
This, Mr. Walker, is what people call a Zoom bomb.
A Zoom bomb? Well, whoever this is not a Zoom meeting. This is a graduation.
Yeah, but this graduate is being live streamed, and I... I found a way to Zoom bomb a live stream.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You're Zoom bombing our live stream? If it hasn't been a tough enough year. So, Mr. Zoom Bomber, I'm sure you're too cowardly to identify yourself, aren't you?
On the contrary, I'm happy to tell you who I am. First name, Corona. Last name, Virus.
Oh. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. The coronavirus is Zoom bombing our graduation. Why would you do that?
Well, you know, since I successfully screwed up your whole year, I just had to take it all the way to the finish line.
Oh, great, great. Wait, hold on. What did you say you screwed up our whole year?
Precisely, I screwed up your whole school year.
What makes you think that? The Cerritos High School class of 2021 had a great year, despite you. In fact, Mr. Coronavirus, why don't you just mute yourself and let me tell you exactly what these dons have accomplished this year. Despite it being a pandemic year, Cerritos High School was able to achieve excellence in academics, activities, arts, and athletics. Cerritos is about excellence in academics, Mr. Coronavirus. We're a California distinguished school. And this year, out of 2,000 high schools in California, U.S. News and World Report ranked us number 64. That puts us in the top 3% of the entire state. It gets better. Nationally, Mr. Coronavirus, we ranked 475 out of over 24,000 schools. That puts us in the top 2%. This year, GreatSchools.com gave our school a perfect 10 out of 10 on their ranking scale. A perfect 10 out of 10. The only other school in the area that I saw had that was some school named Whitney. I have no idea where that school is. Collectively, the class of 2021 brought in over $6 million in college scholarships. Mr. Coronavirus, you didn't stop our nationally ranked MUN program from competing this year. Cerritos High School hosted a total of 6 online conferences, including an international conference that included students from North and South America, Europe, Africa, and Asia. In conferences we attended, we collected over 40 gavels, including the Best Delegate Awards in Korea, in Vancouver, and in Berkeley. This year, our HOSA program had 9 students medal at the state level, and they all qualified for the HOSA Nationals. Our Science Olympiad team was not deterred by your pandemic, Mr. Coronavirus. They broke a school record for the most medals in a single year, and our Olympians placed 9th in the state's largest regional contest and ended the year with their highest ranking of number 21 in the entire state of California.
Impressive.
Mr. Coronavirus, Cerritos High School is about excellence in activities. And according to our ASB director, Ms. Matchett, in the virtual arena, CHSASB knocked it out of the park.
Knocked it out of the park?
It's a baseball metaphor. You wouldn't get it. You're just a virus. But here's something you will get. All of these activities, they were put on by our ASB in a virtual setting. The Sneak Peek Assembly, Spirit Week, Club Week, Spooktober Week. We had drive-by crownings of homecoming, winter formal, and prom. There were multiple online concerts, a mix-it-up day, Cultural Heritage Months, and the first ever Great Kindness Challenge Week. And not to mention, an Olympic-themed Teacher Appreciation Week, the first ever district-wide spirit competition, and just this past Monday, the virtual Candle Rose Ceremony. Mr. Coronavirus, Cerritos High School is about excellence in the arts. This year, Cerritos High School swept all 12 possible prizes in the high school division of the Cerritos Library's Talented Teen Contest. All 12 prizes. That's all the high schools in Cerritos. We're talking Valley Christian, Gar, and some school called Whitney. In addition, Cerritos High School swept the 3 spots of the Cerritos Optimist Club essay contest.
You know how much I hate optimism, don't you?
I figured that. Our yearbook staff was the only high school in the district able to distribute a yearbook prior to graduation, and their 2021 yearbook earned a silver medal for design and flow. And by the way, they hosted a pretty awesome signing party for our seniors this past Monday.
I'll give you where credit is due. I heard about that event. Someone told me you can whip up some good cotton candy.
Yeah, so it said. I thought it was pretty good. Our CHTV team earned the most medals of any high school in ABCUSD's Red Carpet Media Festival, and our graphic design students swept the top spots in Cerritos Library's Create a Superhero Contest. They were inspired by Captain Strive, I am sure. Now, you couldn't stop our drama program either, Coronavirus. In May, they performed a COVID-safe outdoor musical called Working. The play is nominated for several awards at the Macy's event, and that will be held this weekend. And then our award-winning music program hosted a band crescendo academy that concluded with a music fall finale. This spring, our jazz performance band performed during lunch during our hybrid academy, and our pep band provided live music at our football games. And speaking of sports, Cerritos High School is all about excellence in athletics. You couldn't stop us from competing this year, Mr. Coronavirus. We administered thousands of coronavirus tests, and none of them came back positive. 19 of our 22 athletic sports played this year. 19 of the 22. You couldn't stop us. And of those 19, 11 earned 605 league championships. And if you're a senior on part of one of these teams, it's your time to stand up and make some noise. 605 league champions, baseball. We'll go one at a time, baseball players only. 605 league champions, boys basketball. 605 league champions, boys golf. 605 league champions, girls golf. I don't think we had any seniors on that team, though. 605 league champions, girls soccer. 605 League champions, girls softball. 605 League champions, boys track. 605 League champions, girls track. 605 League champions, boys volleyball. And league champions, badminton. And Mr. Coronavirus, for the first time in 20 years, I'm so proud to say this, Cerritos High School football brought home a league title. In addition, our badminton program made it to CIF finals. And as I mentioned before, our Lady Dons softball team competes in the CIF semifinals this afternoon at the Sea House. And speaking of that, since they're playing in just a couple of hours, can we all on the count of three give me a good luck, Lady Dons? Ready, 1, 2, 3.
Good luck, Lady Dons.
Oh, wow, something positive from the virus?
I was being sarcastic.
I figured. Of course you were. In closing, Mr. Coronavirus, I want to take you and have you take a look at this year's yearbook. 280 pages that chronicled this very, very unique year. 280 pages. But I'd like you to focus on the cover, the title, Connecting. We were still able to connect despite you. And despite our virtual and hybrid settings, you couldn't stop us from teaching. You couldn't stop us from learning. You couldn't stop us from competing. You could not stop us from connecting. And that being said, at this time, Mr. Coronavirus, I declare you disconnected from this school and from this event. Everybody just say goodbye to the coronavirus, can we? Bye-bye.
All right. I'll go for now. But give me another 100 years. I'll be back. Goodbye.
If that's 100 years, it'll be 100 years too soon. Goodbye to the coronavirus. Now that he's gone, class of 2021, let me finally say, you did it. You did it because you were resilient and steadfast. Hang on to those characteristics, because I can guarantee you there will be other challenges in your way in the future years, and those are characteristics you need to hold on to. But for now, you did it. I am so proud as your principal, and I love you guys. Congratulations. And at this time, how about you say we give out some diplomas? It is now time for the granting of the diplomas. If our readers can come forward at this time, I'll also invite forward Board President Say, Vice President Yu, Board Clerk Nishii, as well as Superintendent Dr. Su to assist in the granting of the diplomas. For safety reasons, graduates, you will pick up your own diploma covers prior to getting on stage. And once on stage, you will pose for a photo. There are stickers on the floor that will indicate where you need to stand. And you may briefly drop your mask for that photo. Now, unfortunately, again, for safety reasons, there will be no handshaking or hugs this year with our dignitaries, just waves and thumbs up. So let's start the granting of the diplomas.
To the steps so they can say their names to me. Right on the step.
Joshua?
No sound. Gotta wait till they get there anyway.
Mic's not working?
Check, check, check. Joshua So, highest honors.
Hazel Ha, highest honors.
Owen Tai, highest honors.
Taylor Hee-sun Kim, highest honors.
Go ahead.
Nicole Zhao, highest honors. Karina Singh, highest honors.
Christina Chi, highest honors.
Ellie Sheen, highest honors.
Jason Chen, highest honors.
Troy Magante.
Dixon Hong, highest honors.
Giovanni Magana, honors. Caleb Maximol, honors.
Angelina Lee, highest honors.
Angelica Makouf, honors.
Yvonne Gu, highest honors.
Kathleen McGrath, highest honors.
Liesl Aros Viacio, highest honors.
Anjali Mani, highest honors.
Austin On, highest honors.
Aaron Rue Manalastas, high honors. Alexis Manalastas, high honors.
Delilah Nicole Gomez, highest honors.
Kyla Mateo Manuel, honors. Andrew Dylan Maldonado, honors.
Corazon Mamming.
Isabel Mancera, high honors.
Elijah Ayala, highest honors.
Andrew Anthony Maldonado.
Sophia Quaresma.
Jason Molly.
Sydney Acosta, honors.
Erica Jaden Torres, honors.
Anissa Adams, high honors.
Liana Matilde Monzo, honors.
Vanessa Emily Aceves, high honors.
Bianca Sofia Monzo, honors.
Amar Abisi, honors.
Ivan Nigel Martinez, honors.
Victoria Rose Costa, high honors.
Kenneth Massa, high honors.
Lauren Reese Lahano, highest honors.
Evaristo Mateo Jr., high honors.
William Xavier Reed, highest honors.
Adrian Navarro Martin, highest honors.
Adil Ahmed.
Maini Matthew, honors.
Mohit Agrawal, high honors.
Megan Martinez, highest honors.
Kashik Vinay Ala, honors.
Julie Masiha.
Alisa Ajamont, honors.
Anushka Medhasi, honors.
Jude Hayden Alfaro.
Matthew Prentice McKibben Ellis.
Cassidy Alabanza.
Rohit Rahul Mehendale.
Mariah Angelique Alfonso.
Phoebe Mauricio, honors.
Madison Ray Manalese Agaban, honors.
Donita Jame Mercado, high honors.
Aya Isabel Leano Alonso, honors.
Anaïs Isabella Martin.
Alfonso Alvarez Jr., highest honors.
Sebastian Mendoza.
Eliana Mia Amador.
Tylin Meeks, honors.
Miriam Amini, honors.
Mina Meshurki, honors.
Christopher Jose Amaro, honors.
Jessica Elise Meyer, highest honors.
Julianne Francis Anchetta, honors.
Preksha Mishra, high honors.
Joshua Amasio, honors.
Priya Mishra, honors.
Samuel On.
Go ahead. Manav Mehta, high honors.
Esteban Joseph Alvarez.
Julian Christopher Moctezuma.
Gabriel Walter Andal, high honors.
Peter Howland Monfort the Fourth, honors.
Nora Kesaraparn Onpri, honors.
Patrick Min, honors.
Go. Russell Angelo Aravello, honors.
Rosita Mohanty, high honors.
Sean Aaron Arisue.
Mina Ashraf Ma'awad.
Raquel Ruthie Aragon, honors.
Aaron Singh Multanik.
Eric Matthew Arnold.
Taylor Sky Monreal.
Adrian Arriaga.
Elijah Peter Moons.
Elijah Peter Moon, honors.
Alexander Gregory Archer.
Daniel Morales, high honors.
Samaya Atkins, honors.
Start walking up.
Araya, my shining star, Ayala, high honors.
Maximus Marcos. Kimmy Rose Nagata, high honors.
Caitlin Liana Yadao Assis, high honors.
Leilani Amarilis Munoz.
Got it, girl. Diana Alexis Avila Guerrero, honors.
Santosh Nadaraja, highest honors.
Chanel Monet Azare, honors.
Javen James Monteclaro, honors.
Cassandra Caitlin Otterado, high honors.
Andrew Kong Nguyen, high honors.
Brendan Louis Bagoria, highest honors.
Bradley Takuya Nishida.
Matthew Baldovino, highest honors.
Angelina Lotus Nguyen.
Keith Robert Mann Bantug.
Evelyn Ng, honors.
Ethan David Barlevy, honors.
CJ Nickdow, honors.
Eileen Brianna Bautista.
Sophia Cecilia Noel, honors.
Morgan Renee Beard, honors.
Ifani Nwanzi, honors.
Sanvi Banda.
Nicholas Min Nguyen, honors.
Isabella De Ocampo Bayan.
Tahia Nishik, high honors.
Ed Amir Diego Batista.
Lauren Nihi Oyama, highest honors.
Andrew Jarcinio Barron, high honors.
Ariel Pan.
Fear Ben Yosef.
Taryn Emiko Ogasawa, highest honors.
Anthony Matthew Biakon.
Francis Pedrano Oporto, honors.
Ishan Dionish Bhatt, honors.
Joshua Pantoja.
Bria Benton, honors.
Simeon Pack, honors.
I already read it.
Alana Renee Ortega.
Alejandro Jose Bernal, honors.
Nubisi Woketi, honors.
Sub Baichand.
Barbara Eileen Vispango, honors.
Kanoa Mukana Paho, honors.
Landon Delore Blessinger, honors.
Kushi Patel, high honors.
Kayla Ray Brickner, highest honors.
Kanika Patel, high honors.
Justin John Zepeda Kainog.
Karishma Patel, high honors.
Gavin Leiran Kaneda, high honors.
Dia Parshatam.
Amanda Liesel Kanlas, highest honors.
Colin Park.
Nathaniel Lewis Brown.
Ethan Park, honors.
Taya Burnham, honors.
Manav Shirakumar Patel.
Alexa Cabrera, honors.
Devanshu Vinod Patel, honors.
Livia Bowie, high honors.
Ashna Patel.
Kylie Danielle Castro, honors.
Vatisa Peng, high honors.
Aiden Carver.
Shihara Pereira, honors.
Darren Kavan, honors.
Shyam Milan Patel, honors.
Kyle Chan, honors.
Eric Perez, high honors.
Nathan Chen, honors.
Priscilla Perez.
Richie Chang.
Xavier Perez. Nathan Kong Pham, honors.
Bianca Chen, highest honors.
Leilani Rose Pina. Jacqueline Pershankula, highest honors.
Samantha Kylie Chang, highest honors.
Jorn Sulio Portum, high honors.
Benicio Celedon, high honors.
We're proud of you, son.
Juliana Fiorella Piazzorno.
Jed Chan, high honors.
R. Jehoshua Quiarte, honors.
Brandon Chang, honors.
James Kwan, honors.
Michael Andrew Chum, honors.
Taya Pobletti, honors.
Daniel Cho, honors.
Rahul Pratap.
Harry Cho, honors.
Jared Joseph Pugrad, high honors.
Stephanie Cho, honors.
Joseph Troy Kibrantar, high honors.
Ian Chow.
Sarin Ragaroman, highest honors.
Trinity Chivori, high honors.
Andrew Isaiah Ramirez.
Jolene Chum, honors.
Jace Andrew Morton Ramirez, high honors.
Rachel Chang, high honors.
Raquela Aliyah Raphael, honors.
Nathan Choi, honors.
Michael Ramirez Turley.
Jillian Evelyn Crockett, high honors.
Andrew Ramos, honors.
Sophia Hijay Chun, honors.
Catherine May Close. Havni Rami, honors.
Catherine May Closa, honors.
Brian Alexander Ramirez.
Benjamin Cole Kudiamat.
Malad Rahimian.
Hannah Ta'un Chung, high honors.
Matthew Resendez.
Alana Francesca Alcantara Cruz, highest honors.
Renee Reddy, high honors.
Marissa Isabella Cote, high honors.
Megan Renee Riley, honors.
Damian Cifuentes.
Ibad Dao, honors.
Joshua Theophilus de la Cruz.
Samantha Denise Repol Regudo, highest honors.
Mateo Alexander Cordiel.
Malia Kai Requejo, high honors.
Brianna Nichelle Cuisan. Samantha Nicole Davalos, honors.
Halima Sadia America Rashid, high honors.
Patrice Marie Dalipe.
Kristen Casey Lou Rivera, honors.
Eva Marie De La Rosa, honors.
Diego Jacob Rios.
Josie Elena De La Cruz.
Lauren Taylor Robinson, honors.
Alicia Serenity De Almeida, honors.
Moses William Rosales.
Aaron Leandro De Leon, honors. Daniel Delgado.
Shalene May Laksamana Rossetti, honors. Marissa Caitlin Rodriguez.
Ezer Kian Villavicencio Dizan.
Analia Reese, honors.
Jacob Vista Del Mundo, high honors.
Priscilla Abigail Rodriguez, high honors.
Lance Vincent Camacho De Los Santos.
Haley Rose Rodriguez, high honors.
Angelina Rose DeMello.
Sebastian Saavedra.
Francisco Joseph Diaz Jr.
Laith Sabha.
Christina Bernadette Denson.
Tasha Sabhawal.
Alexa Shirley Diaz, honors.
Ryan Joseph Salazar, highest honors.
Nicholas Andrew DiGiuseppe, honors.
Ashish Sandhu, highest honors.
Avery Doami, honors.
Kaylana Sampson.
Kushi Doshi. Alyssa Sampson. Melissa Dominguez, honors. Chaz Ryan Sanchez, honors. Caden Caitlin Dorr, high honors. Jonathan Warner Sagan, honors.
Claire D, honors.
Go ahead. Jason Sandoval, honors.
Roger Duran, honors.
Brandon Sanchez.
Ethan Ellip, honors.
Tanya Sankla, high honors.
Shinenso Ibo.
Sean Saw, highest honors.
Eric Joseph Estrada. Proud of you, nephew.
Karina Portades Sarmiento.
Paola Enciso.
Devon Santos, honors.
Divine Farias.
Sadie Julianne Saucedo.
Michael Evers, high honors.
Upamanyu Reddy Sankapali.
Obina Enna, honors.
Naman Satish, highest honors.
Justin Enriquez.
Danica Jane Paz Santos.
Jalal Fayez. Chisholm Eza, honors.
Sarai Hortensia Sarmiento.
Nathan Endo, honors.
Naya Shaw, honors.
Kenneth Fletcher, the fourth.
Sajal Shahid, high honors.
Ryan Galicia, honors.
Trisha Senthil Nathan, highest honors.
Jaden Fong, high honors.
Ryan Scamahorn, high honors.
Adam Franco, honors.
Paul Shirdsaria, high honors.
Taylor Simone Luzon Gatan, honors.
Vincent Sosa Siang, honors.
Monique Charlize Gandara, highest honors.
Lance Ives, Austria Serrano.
Hannah Noelani Fiel, high honors.
Maxwell Shea.
Kelly Rose Fernandez, high honors.
Prajwal Sharma, honors.
Ariana Giselle Figueroa.
Jaywon Paul Shin, highest honors.
Dhruv Ganesh, high honors.
Alexander Sim, high honors.
Roy Garcia, Jr., honors.
Sahej Singh, high honors.
Timothy Kiyoshi Garcia, honors.
Adrian Ritsuko Shimizu.
Christian Lee Garrett.
Katie Sujin Shin, high honors.
I'll let you keep going.
Eusebio Alejandro Garza.
James De Jesus Silva.
Fabian Garcilaso.
Dia Singh, highest honors.
Steve Gao.
Justin Omiya Symbol, honors.
Casey Esther Garcia.
Jennifer Singh.
Caitlin Renee Garcia, high honors.
Emma Christina Suarez.
Jessica Gaitan, honors.
Tanae Annika Stewart, high honors.
Jillian Marissa Geriel, honors.
Pranav Surampudi, honors.
Aaron Geronimo.
I got this one. All right, I'm almost. Yeah.
Ricardo Sotelo.
K. Kalfani Gilliam, highest honors.
Jaden Winlove Solis, honors.
Michael Andre Giordano, highest honors.
Ashton Bradley Sousa.
Alani Jerome, honors.
Dave Son, honors.
Matthew Gloriani.
Taylor Victoria Sumabat.
Cayetana Rose Glynn, high honors.
Leilani Marie Sison, high honors.
Emily Elizabeth Gomez, high honors.
Eric Donovan Swint.
Camille Isabella Gonzalez, honors.
Yuvraj Singh Takar.
Zachary Gordo.
James Louis Lopez Tan, honors.
Malachi Grandfloor.
Miley Grace Tabon, high honors.
Shardé De La Rose Green.
Akaris Tesa Sukseri, honors.
Samantha Grimm, high honors.
Sela Tokemoto.
Viviana Valentina Garola, honors.
James Tay, highest honors.
Giovanni Guerrero, honors.
Matthew Tan, honors.
Nicole Gonzalez.
Devashish Sutarhar.
Adolfo Gutierrez.
Kaylee Thim, highest honors.
Sankarshan Kutalu.
Jessica Mylin Tinsley, honors.
Victoria Lynn Hackney.
Wilson Thitlewin.
Kevin Hamakawa, highest honors.
Francis Clement Tanglao, high honors.
Mina Hanna, high honors.
Ivan Tu.
Valerie Hartman, honors.
What, Elijah James Bonner? Elijah James Vano Ting.
Micah Elijah Hernandez, honors.
Casey Ever Tingle, honors.
Soleil Marley Hendricks.
Derek Austin Taguchi Jr.
Devin Chang Yutulo Heng.
Ariana Elizabeth Texon, honors.
Yu Ting Ho, high honors.
Eileen Thien Tran, honors.
Sean Hornberger, high honors.
Mackenzie Elizabeth Tufts.
Christian Jacob Houston.
Nick Tony.
Laura Hitt, high honors.
Matthew Viet Tran, highest honors.
Azalea Angelique Holguin.
Jace Matthew Magnabishon Tompkins, honors.
Annette Shea, honors.
Alec On Tran, highest honors.
Jing Hu, honors.
Jonathan Patrick Torres.
Noah Hong.
Alex Trin, high honors.
Azalea Grace Herrera, honors.
Micaiah Brian Trivall.
Curtis Gary Wong.
Sophia Giselle Vasquez, high honors.
Wu Jin Wang, honors.
Brendan Vintronxi, honors.
Serena Wong, honors.
Christopher Jonathan Vibuki, honors.
Jevin Darren Huey, the 22nd.
Fatima Valencia. Moises Vargas, honors.
Janine Jasmine Huerta Lopez.
Keone London Vusi, honors.
I kind of known him my whole life, so or his whole life. I'll get you one.
Dylan Huynh.
Pablo Agustin Vega.
Dejaya Rajel Hunter.
Daniel Silva Victoria, honors.
Kayla Tuhan Hun, highest honors.
Chuka Ude.
Brian Hyun.
Michelle Wang, honors.
That is not new.
Kuval Kirin Inghule, honors.
Angela Wang, highest honors.
Ryan Winston Indargo, highest honors.
Matthew Vong, honors.
Olivia Hope Jaime, highest honors.
Kaden Villaseca.
Bimal Cora Jolf.
Madison Wake, honors.
Vishal Veda Gajri, Jay Ganesh, honors.
Maya Walker, honors.
Tony Jung, honors.
Megan Marie Vista, highest honors.
Benjamin Michael Ibarra.
Austin Wan.
Kylie, Elise, Amekalani, Mylon, Joe, honors.
Elena Mary Lota Vito, honors.
Samaya Monet Jones, honors.
Kaylee Linden Whitehead, honors.
Daniel Joe.
Jenny Marie Watanabe.
Megan Juarez.
Alexis Noel Hooley, honors.
Rowan Tyler Jovellanos, honors.
Ashley Hyun Wu, highest honors.
Jay Jun, high honors.
Trent Wilson.
Jane Jung, high honors.
Ivy Claire Wilson, honors.
Kevin Sen Jung.
Adrian Wong, high honors.
Arnav Kacker, high honors.
Andrew Aaron Wilt.
Jessica Kim, highest honors.
Stephen Yen, honors.
Jeremy Young Jin Kim, high honors.
Sahidi Yenmula, highest honors.
Daniel Sun Kim, honors.
Almas Zafar, high honors.
Faith Yawan Kim, honors.
Isaac Jae-hyuk Yee.
Emily Kim, high honors.
Joseph J.R. Yee, honors.
Paris Joy Kang, honors.
Timothy Hebum Yu, honors.
Neo Gibbum Runglim, honors.
Aiden Zepuar.
Kiane Leonani Salero Zavala.
Joshua Zhu, highest honors.
Riddhi Kansara. Kayla Yeshar Kim, highest honors. Lauren Kim, honors. Sean Chusung Kim, honors. Sunny Donghyun Kim, high honors. Ryan Chun Kim, honors. Jonathan Sung Kim, high honors. Nathan Chunyoung Kim, honors. Priscilla Nicole Kim, high honors. Sean Kunhong Kim. Roshni Kohli, high honors. Simran Kaur Kohli, high honors. Chad Yoshiro Kono, high honors. Brian Koo, high honors. Abror Eldoroglu Kosimov, highest honors. Ian Koo, honors. Caitlin Mailing Sumiko Kudo, honors.
Wooyoung Kwan, honors.
Nilesh Kumar, honors.
Esther Mi Kwan, honors.
Vivian Okimura Kung, honors.
Anne Lam, honors.
Pretty Zaira Gail LaForteza.
Caitlin Emily Lai, high honors.
Richer Marie Law.
Mona Samantha Labrim, high honors.
Taewon Kwan, highest honors.
Brian Lee, highest honors.
Neha Lala, high honors.
Brian Tay Lee, honors.
Emery McKenna Lee, honors.
Jake Lee.
Jaslyn Lee, highest honors. Joanna Wing-Yin Lee, high honors.
Lionel ZK Lee, honors.
Judy Lee, highest honors. Nina Lee, highest honors.
Sean Matthew Murata Lim, honors.
Paul Lee.
Sue Lee, highest honors.
Joshua Aguirlius Limon, honors.
Joshua Lim, high honors. Lost his card. Ryan Lee, high honors.
John Keith Lovano, high honors.
Jose Linares. Raylin Lopez.
Edgardo Lorenzo. Christopher Guillermo Lopez. Joshua Nathaniel Loyola.
Thomas Gregory Luther.
Jonathan Arguelles Limon. Malia Lopez. Benjamin Vergara Lopez, honors. Brianna Nicole Lopez, high honors. Genesis Priscilla Lizarraga. Melissa Lin Liu, high honors.
Very well done, class of 2021, and I will remind the audience, absolutely no rehearsals, but it is flawless so far. Now, one thing that we always rehearse, and I'll see how good you are here, is when I ask you to rise at this time, we try to do it in unison, and you kind of follow my gesture as we go up, and we'll see if all 560 of you can rise to your feet at the same time. So, with that being said, will all of our graduates please rise? Wow. Wow. Members of the ABC Board of Education, I hereby verify that each one of these students has fulfilled all of the California State and ABC Unified School District requirements for graduation. Mr. Ernie Nishii, Cerritos High School would be honored to have you accept the class.
Thank you, Victoria. Oh, wait, I don't think I got this right. Wrong page. You know what? I can make this up as okay. I go. You know, based upon the challenges that you have overcome, the tragedies you've seen, the family that you've lost, and based upon all of the great things that I know that this class will achieve, on behalf of the ABC School Board, I will accept you to change your tassels that will change you from a candidate, and I accept this class of 2021.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor and pleasure to present to you the Cerritos High School Class of 2021. This part was definitely not rehearsed. Now we need to have everybody return to their seats at this time, because this is definitely a little bit different from what we've done before. So if we could have all graduates return to their seats at this juncture. And you did so well with that standing up. We're going to be doing it again because our tradition is we close this ceremony with our alma mater. So, will all the graduates please rise once again? And as we always close our ceremony, let's stand together, put up that letter C, and sing our alma mater. Please cue the music.
Thank you. done.
Good. If I could have everybody be seated once again, and I'll give you your instructions for our exit. Graduates, congratulations again. So that we can safely exit the stadium, we ask that our audience and our graduates remain seated. We will be releasing the graduates row by row from the back row to the front row and ask you to exit out toward the parking lot. Audience members, please wait until all students have exited the field prior to leaving your seat to unite with your student. Thanks for following these instructions and keeping our ceremony safe. Thanks for coming, and for one last time, congratulations, class of 2021. So we'll start releasing from the back. Everyone else remain seated. Thank you.
Ooh.
be found.